Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Morenigyal, and today I am going to be watching Love on the Brain, but the cover of Love on the Brain, the cover is going to be done by Little Mix. You guys left such great comments in the video I did on Little Mix, saying like, just giving me such like good tidbits and information. Like one of them is like part Jamaican. I was like, what? We got a little Jamaican sister up in the group. That's like super cool. I live and I love. But yeah, so I'm gonna be watching Love on the Brain. As we all know, this song is by Riri. And honest to God, like, this is not that important, but I just wanna say, like, see, I don't wanna get shaded though. But if you guys were a Riri fan, I feel like the general consensus of Riri before she put out this song was kind of like,
Riri can't really sing. She's not really a singer. She's just a pop singer.
But after she performed this song live on, I forget what award show, but she had on like this whole like green ensemble. She looked gorgeous. I can't remember what award show though, but if I find it, I'll put it up here. Riri sang this song live for like the first time, I believe, on that award show. And when I say she had Black Twitter, this was probably like 2-3 years ago or something, she had Black Twitter shook. Like, we were all like, dang, Riri got a vocal cord, Riri. Like, and I'm not saying it like I never thought Riri could sing, but Rihanna's vocals definitely were lacking in the beginning. And like, if you compare Rihanna's vocals a couple years ago to Rihanna's vocals now, they're a completely different person. Like, I say all that to say, Rihanna bodied this song. So my expectations are a little bit high. Like, if you're gonna do a cover of somebody's song, either you have to make it your own and like, you know, it's a little bit different, or you sing it as well as they sang it or better. Like, that's just my view on covers. Or you can go the route where you don't take it as seriously and it's just like a playful cover, but I don't expect that from professional. So I'm expecting a lot. I'm just saying. I'm expecting a lot. Anyway, so enough of that. If you guys have not subscribed to your girl, go ahead and subscribe to this channel. I post K-pop vids, reaction vids, makeup videos, hair videos, like quite a little bit of different things on this channel. So if you're interested in any of those things, go ahead and subscribe to your girl. And while you're down there subscribing, leave me a thumbs up. I would appreciate that a lot. And yeah, let's just hop into it. And you got me like gold. I like how it's starting right off the bat. What you want from me? What you want from me? Okay, harmonies. Okay, breaks. I love the breaks in her voice. I don't know if like it's just a natural break when she sings or if she's doing it on purpose. Either way, oh my God, the breaks that she's putting in, like, it's just, I like it. And I don't really like when people do it, but the way she's doing it is just so. Okay, pink dress. Her voice is so dark. Like, the tone is so dark. Like, I was not expecting her voice to sound like that. I don't even remember what it, I don't really remember. I was gonna like reference like what it sounded like in Strip, but I really can't recall. No, I can't, I can't even remember what her voice sounded like in Strip. But I just didn't think it was gonna sound like this. And also, I wanna say, I was not, like, okay, it does say live on the Honda stage, Girl, I was not okay. I was not expecting it to be acoustic. I was not expecting it to just be basically them and their voices, like, okay. She got a little power in there, okay. Those breaks. Okay, falsettos. That was an interesting run choice. Okay, sis. Yes, queen. All right, I just wanna, okay. Honestly, I can listen to this again, but just like my first impression of like what I just heard, oh my, girl in the white tank top, crop top, sis. Like, not just the breaks that she had, not only did she have beautiful breaks in her voice, like when she was singing, that was just, oh, and I, like, I'm not really, I don't really like when people force breaks while singing, and I don't know if she was forcing it or not, but it didn't sound forced. It sounded natural and it sounded beautiful. Oh my God. Not only did she have beautiful breaks in her voice, but she showed such diversity and like agility in her runs. Like, I was not expecting that at all. Like, at all. Like, white tank top. Sis, like, girl, the girl in the pink dress all the way, why am I yelling, I'm sorry, the girl in the pink dress on the right hand side, like, at first, like, her voice was so, like, bright, and then it just got all dark. I was like, excuse me, like, she, that was good. And then, hold on, let me look at the outfit. I just have to look at the outfit. Okay, yes. The one, I'm pretty sure that's Perry, yeah. Because you guys left in the comments, like, that's definitely Perry. Perry, her voice. Oh. Perry, sis. Like, it has, like, it's so comparable to, like a Demi Lovato, a Christina Aguilera. In darkness of the tone, yeah, her voice is just super super dark and I love it, and it seems like she has some power under there when she was going for that slide. I was like, oh, you guys can't even see my leg is like, oh, going back and forth. And then homegirl, the black chick at the end, like, I don't even remember what the notes were, but in the very beginning of the song she was doing a little thing, and I was like, oh girl, that's what we gonna do. Like, she was good. She was really good. Honestly, all their outfits are bomb, but I'm just looking at this now. I wasn't really paying attention to it. I was just really wanted to hear their voices, but their outfits now, looking at them, their outfits look so pretty. They look so pretty. Every single girl has a winged liner. Like, you know we stand for, even though I have these hooded eyes, but we stand for a winged liner. Oh my God. But yeah, white tank top, she killed it. Like, and what I really love overall, what I really love though is the arrangement. That arrangement is everything. It's stellar. It's beautiful. Like, I want to know, did they come up with that? Did they get professional help? Like, that's an arrangement. Oh my God. I see why they were put in a group together. And like, I can also understand why they, because you guys said like, oh, they were solo artists and they were formed together, which I did know they were like formed together in one of the competition shows. And I see why they were formed together, not in a bad way, but in a way where like their voices complement each other so well. Like those harmonies were tight, like tight. Those harmonies were dumb tight. Like, and they're so, when doing harmonies, even like a four-part harmony, whatever, it's so easy to like veer off, forget the exact note you're supposed to sing, hold your ground on the note you're singing. Like, yeah, that's dope. That's hella dope. I wasn't even trying to see like who was singing what notes in the harmonies, because I don't know their voices that well, but that was beautiful. I was not expecting their voices to sound anything like this. I wasn't even expecting this to be what it was. Like, I thought it was gonna be more like backing vocal, like, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't expect it to be so raw. Like, this is so raw. I'm feeling this one. And they're all so pretty. So I'm probably gonna Google it after this video, but just in case, can you guys please like leave down below which one is which one? Like, who? Okay, I'm gonna just assume the black chick is the Jamaican girl, because like, I'm gonna just assume my girl all the way on the left is my Jamaican sister. And I know Perry, because that's Perry. I don't know the names of the other girls, so I don't know the names of any. I just know Perry. If you guys can please leave down below, like, just like, pink dress is this name, white tank top is this name, like, just go ahead and like help me out. I already know like who Perry is though, because like from all your comments in the last video, you guys are like, yeah, that's Perry, she went out with Zane from whatever. So I'm like, oh, that's Perry, okay. So I know her for sure, and I'm gonna assume like this girl right here is, see, if I get it wrong it's gonna be bad, right? But this is Leanne, and I'm only gonna say the black girl on the end is probably Leanne. The only reason I'm saying that is because stereotypical Jamaican names always have an Ann at the end, like Shirley Ann, Jamie Ann, Ashley Ann. Like, they always have a, like an Ann or on at the end. So I'm just going to assume that she's Leanne or Leanne. Leanne. So I just need to figure out who's who of the other two girls, if what I'm saying is correct. Let me just Google it. But if you guys want to help me out and comment that down below, I would super, super appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for requesting this one. Like, I just want y'all to, okay, maybe y'all are new to my channel, but I appreciate when people leave me recommendations and then let me know to be prepared. You know what I mean? For example, check out Little Mix Love on the Brain.
Your wig gonna be snatched.
So I can know to secure my wig next time. Okay. I'll see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. And besitos. Like, I'm a sucker for a couple things in music. One, well, just whatever. One, piano. Two, raw vocals and harmonies. Oh, I'm literally a choir kid. Like, we live and die by harmonies. Like, are you joking? Are you joking? Got my little auntie wig on or whatever.